In this video, we'll learn how to activate the Symantec CloudSOC Securelet for G Suite. With a Securelet, you can scan and review which documents are being broadly shared so you can proactively create policies to protect and prevent users from downloading, uploading, or sharing documents with unauthorized parties. Before you can start scanning apps, you'll need to activate the G Suite Securelet in the Symantec CloudSOC store. To be able to do so, you must hold a superadmin role for your company's G Suite account. Click Activate. Once you've enabled the Securelet, you'll be prompted to select the type of scan to perform on G Suite. Enter your account information and choose the apps you want to secure. Next, you'll be redirected to Google to sign into your G Suite account. Your Securelet is now set up and you can start scanning data in your apps. Next, we'll create a policy in CloudSOC. In Policy Type, select Data Exposure via Securelets. This type of policy is implemented via the API, therefore it doesn't matter how the user connects to the cloud application. In Policy Template, select PCI Violation Detected for Content at Rest. For Cloud Service, select G Suite. And finally, change the access settings. In this case, let's remove the shared link. Now, click on Impact to see which files will be affected by the policy before you deploy it. Activate and save the policy. Every time a policy triggers, it's logged by the Securelet. Click on an alert to see its details. This will show you the match content that caused the policy violation and the actions that were taken to mitigate it. In this case, we removed the shared link and notified the owner. In this demo, you learned how to activate the CloudSOC Securelet for G Suite, create a policy, scan a cloud app, remediate policy violations, and review alerts in the console.